Next up, we're working with some doorway rotations. So I don't have a doorway here, but I'm going to use this as my doorway. And all you're simply going to do is grab onto the frame and see, can you just rotate around, okay? And then maybe if you're tight in the lat, it's going to let you know right away. And I just kind of maybe want to get into that position. Am I tight there? Maybe stay for about 10, 20 seconds, but start to like rotate around, pushing the elbow up, feeling that. Rotating around, maybe if I'm able, grab my other arm onto the door frame. Again, rotating around, playing in different positions. I don't want to feel too much pressure on my lower back. I want to suck my tummy in, engage my glutes, drive that elbow up. I'm also trying to squeeze the arm back. I'm trying to engage into your shoulder blades. So again, if your lats are tight, you're going to struggle, and maybe you'll need to spend a bit extra time there, driving that arm nice and straight. I can feel the stretch here. I'm just pushing, rotating. And again, you want to do that both sides. I am tight, I do have tight lats, so drive. And just feel that rotation, that stretch. Feeling it down here, push. Squeeze the butt, nice and tight. Rotating, and just feel that. And just spend a little bit of time, 20, 30 seconds each side, getting a little bit of rotation into your elbows, or sorry, your shoulders, and spend a little bit extra where you feel the tightness. So, doorway rotations.